today we'd like to、talk about this title.We explain abstract. For Japanese grammatical simplification, we construct a simplification corpus. And we incorporate three methods. Machine translation approach, and our proposed method, and a mixed method. As a result, each method has different tendencies, in, for example, influence, meaning, preservation, and simplicity. And next, here is the outline of our presentation. First, I'll talk about the introduction. Our research is text simplification. Text simplification is a task that reduces the complexity of text without changing the meaning. For example, there are two sentences. The above sentence is complex and the below sentence is simple. Simplification is a task that automatically rephrases from above to below.Simplification makes a complex sentence too simple. Most simplification studies focus on word difficulty. Therefore, there are few studies that explicitly target sentence grammar.So we studied about grammatical simplification. Next, I'll talk about grammatical simplification corpus. In simplification, simplified corpus is used. Simplified corpus is constructed by a collection of a pair with a complex sentence and simplified one.In our study, sentences in the corpus were simplified by crowdsourcing workers. Next is a method of simplification. For grammatical simplification, we defined a simple grammar. If a sentence contains onlySimple grammar, the sentence treated as simple. So the sentence is paraphrased to follow a simple grammar. We adopt minimum grammar as a simple grammar. Minimum grammar is proposed in Japanese humanities research. By matching word sequence usingPart of speech and word surface. It is determined whether the sentence conforms to the rule. This is an example of simple minimum grammar. Minimum grammar is defined by word, part of speech, and word surfaces, and the sequence. For checking minimum grammar, the sentence is more morphological analysis.There are about 120 rules. This is a part of simplification corpus. Normal is a complex original sentence, and simplified is a sentence that the worker simplified normal sentence. Both sentence means.Take as much as you like. In sentence simplification, machine translation approach is often used. By treating pre-simplification and post-simplification as that different languages. The task is considered as machine translation. Machine translation model in simplification tend to copy copy words between input and output. Because in simplification, input and output has many common words. So we propose the method that calculates differences from a sentence from a sentence pair and extract a writing operation in the pair. The differences are calculated using an edit graph. The method targets only the changing in sentence pair. So copying program described below does not occur. This is an example of our purposed method. The underlined is a common word, and not underlined is not common word. And the method extract writing. Original sentence and simplified sentence, the difference is this operation. The proposed method simplify by using collected writings. When multiple operation can be applied to original sentence, the highest frequent operation is selected. Our proposed method simplified like this. When the method collect like this rewriting, input is paraphrased to this output. The collected rewriting is applied to input, and output is this. And we mixed a machine translation model and a proposed model. When input sentence is given, the sentence is input to our proposed method, and the output is given to machine translation model, and the output sentence is the output of mixed method. And next is experiment. We created training set, validation set, and test set by dividing like this. All workers paraphrased a common 100 sentence, and we use the sentence to sentence for test set. So test set has 13 sentences. In evaluation, we used automatic evaluation and human evaluation. In automatic evaluation, we used blue study and simplicity. In this study, simplicity is defined like this. And the simplicity is the percentage of sentences where the full sentence follows the rules. And we evaluate by using we evaluate fluency and meaning preservation. This is a result of automatic evaluation. Input sentence and output sentence are similar, so the method of same as input has high blue. And the proposed method is lower in each metrics, but a mixed method is higher in all metrics. Next, this is a human evaluation result. This result shows a mixed method has a score between has a mixed method has a score, a middle score between two another method, machine translation approach and proposed method. The final is conclusion. We constructed a Japanese grammatical simplification corpus and compare the each models, each methods, and we obtained the result that mixed method is effective. And it means that the machine translation approach and the proposed method can simplify different sentences. Each method has different tendencies. Future work is this. Selecting the most frequent operation is not a contextual method. Using only free KC cannot paraphrase contextually. So it is necessary to use more information for selecting more suitable contextual operations. Thank you for listening.